Hello friends, welcome to Bulls vs Bears Trading Academy. In this video, we'll talk about the support and resistance areas given yesterday, our trading style for today, and analysis for tomorrow. So here we have the video posted yesterday, that is on February 18, 2020, and the support and resistance areas given are 12,008 to 12,037. So here is our first range, 12,008 to 12,037. Another range 12,080 to 12,100, 12,080 to 12,100. So one support area and resistance area given yesterday itself on February 18. Today is February 19, 2020. So these two ranges were given yesterday, and today we have taken a short position on the break of this resistance area at 9:35. So when the candle has closed here, if you can clearly see, when the candle has broken this resistance area, I have taken a short position. So in the group also I have told the same. At 9:35 I have told looking for shorting opportunities again. So I have took two positions today at 9:33 and at 10 o'clock. I have taken two positional trades. These are the put options, you can see here, PE. So these two trades I have taken at this level and at 10 o'clock. I was expecting a downfall in the Nifty and Bank Nifty. In fact, if you see Bank Nifty made a high of 30,960 and fell from there, and it has not crossed this high made. So you can see only Nifty has crossed the high made in the morning. So you can say that Bank Nifty is much weaker than Nifty, and in the yesterday's video also I have told the same. At 6 minutes, so just listen this.
Extend up till 31,000 level to 31,100 level. So it might be excuse me possible that this sub move can be completed tomorrow itself, or else on the expiry day we might see a good fall.
So in this video also I have clearly told that this up move can extend only up till 31,000 level to 31,100 level. So based on our analysis, I have shorted this market. So expecting this market to fall tomorrow also. So coming to analysis for tomorrow, here we have a new range, 12,150 to 12,180. So I have added this at 12:43 today. So is 12,150 to 180. So this is a new range I have added today. It is very much possible that we might see a resistance from this area, and again we will see a good downfall in the Nifty tomorrow on the expiry day. Coming to Bank Nifty is also expected to fall. Even if we go up also from 31,100 or 31,200 level, we might see this fall to start, and we will be out of this market. That is, our stop loss is above this 12,200 level. We'll be out of this market only when Nifty crosses this 12,180 level and also 12,220 level. So this area 12,220, then we will just exit our short positions and clear all of them, and we'll be looking for good opportunities in the Nifty again. And then Bank Nifty also, if at all, if a market crosses this 31,100 level, I will completely close all my positions and book my loss. So this is our case. If at all, if you see the shorting tomorrow, fall in Nifty and Bank Nifty tomorrow, we will hold our positions till these lower levels. So the lower levels which Bank Nifty can see are, so if at all if you see the fall tomorrow, this is what I am expecting again to break this to come till 28,000 level, to come to the levels of 29,200 and 28,800 levels also. Only if we see the fall in Nifty and Bank Nifty tomorrow. In case if we just close above all these levels, 31,300 and 250 levels, then we will be out of this shorting opportunities. So everything will be updated in this Telegram group tomorrow on this expiry day. So best of luck for tomorrow's trading, And if you like this video, give this video a thumbs up and also share with the other traders. Thanks for watching.